In Autodesk Revit 2013, railings have been enhanced in various areas. When you create a component-based stair, railings are created automatically. Before finishing the stair, click on Railing from the Tools panel. Previously, you only have the options to define the railing types. Now you can position the railings on treads or stringers. There might be situations where you want to place a railing on an existing stair or ramp that does not already have a railing. You can select Place on Host. You can position the railings on treads or stringer, then select the type of railing you would like to place. Click on the stair to place the railing. Notice the railing is placed on both sides of the stair, and all connections are created automatically. Also, if you choose to sketch a railing, you can now preview the railing as you sketch.